Hi, this is Tanishka Pathak and I am counseling psychologist. Suicide is very serious problem nowadays and we need to formulate strongest strategies in order to prevent that. If you find anybody suicidal in nature, you can help these people by implementing certain strategies. The strategy number one you can do is you can take all suicidal threats seriously. Second strategy is always be available for them. Third strategy you can use is be a good listener. And fourth strategy you can do is never ever leave them person alone. And last but not the least, you should always encourage these people to talk to mental health care professionals. That would be a really very good help for them. Thank you so much and spread this as much as you can.